今回も今日お客様のほら落ちるで、
はい、スマート。
なるほど。
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed and had a relaxed time with my video. And I especially thanks for the people who subscribe my channel, because you always motivated me for making new video like this. And I appreciate for Water Cycle, one of my favorite bike shop in Tokyo. They have lots of folding bikes and Brompton, of course. And they maintain my Brompton bike for perfect condition before the long distance ride like this now. And they recently launched a new book about how to maintain your Brompton. It's all written all in Japanese, but it has a lot of pictures, so it's very easy to understand for all of you. Anyway, yeah, this time I travel from Tokyo, I mean, where I currently live, to Kyoto by Shinkansen, which means a bullet train in Japanese. Then, yeah, I found one big problem with my handle, and so I moved to Lovo Kyoto cycle shop, and I asked them to fix and also cut my handle wall because it was a little too long for me. Yes, and then I took I went to Osaka. I moved to Osaka and took a ferry to Shikoku Island. The ferry was crazy big and gorgeous, like Titanic without a jack on the road. Then yeah, I landed to Shikoku Island and moved to Imabari, and I rode through the islands on Shimanami Kaido, and I overnight one of the islands, small island. Then I moved to Honshu Island. Yeah, that was my trip. It's totally 3 days. It was a very nice trip I did in this summer. I will upload the items and gears I use for the overnight for next video. So please stay tuned and thank you very much. And let's see us again.